trend setter.
The time is 1:12 in the ATL. I exit 1:12 with this bitch Michelle. Bend the V12, headed to the hotel. Hydro lit up, weed in the air. She feeling to get bent, legs in the air. She want a hair pull, spank a dairy air. We interrupted by a phone call from Joe the player. That boy tell me he got big bricks for sale. Since it's money over bitch, yeah, that's my shit. That hoe got dropped quick like pigeon shit. That boy said he just hit a big ass lick, and he's sitting on top of 112 bricks. And he'll let the boy get it 12 a brick. If I drive 100 miles per hour, get there quick. I'm calling the click, trying to scrounge the cash. I got at least a quarter million buried in the stash. Gotta give me 25 if I bring him cash. That nigga lick for this shit, he gotta get off it fast. I'm at my grandmama's house, flashlight and shovel, digging up the iron box, getting dirt on the bezel. Now I'm headed to the meeting spot with the cash. I got two little niggas with me with ski masks. They snow pile the snow and shoot real fast. So if Joe fuck up, that's Joe Black ass. If we try some funny shit like Dave Chappelle, we gon' put a few bullets in his lapel. We gon' leave a whole clip in that nigga hair. Told Zach and Jackpot, follow me in the building. If this nigga get cute, we ain't talking, we killin'. And that's anybody, man, woman, pets, and chillin'. Now anybody try to separate me from the cash, gon' find they ass right next to guard real fast. I arrive at Joe's room, it was sweet 112. Immediately I asked him who got the yell. He responds back, who got the cash? I told him, me, motherfucker, now let's do this fast. That's when I noticed this tall nigga looking like a fag, and three dread niggas in the back smoking hash. Four white hoes just giggling, laughing. I'm telling Joe, I don't do business like that. Put them hoes out the room and tell your man to go sit in the back with Bob Marley's band. This nigga bust out the bathroom, pistol in hand. He was yelling, screaming, shooting and missing. It was like that first scene in the movie Pulp Fiction. Before I could duck, Big Zach was spitting left. That boy laid out holy as a Christian. The white girl spazzing out, crying, flipping. The tall ass faggot caught one to the head, and Jackpot made sure the Baja man was dead. Joe hiding behind the wet bar, shaking and scared. And I'm screaming, motherfucker, I got one for your head. By now my two little shooters came in, son vicious. They killed niggas twice, even murked the white bitches. I'm looking at Joe all shaking and scared, while I got the 44 to the middle of his head. I'm telling them, Holmes, look at yourself. You're balled up in the corner, you done shit on yourself. You was Joe, my main player, my ace in fact. I can't kill your homeboy, I leave that to Zach.
Doesn't matter.
Trendsetter.